It's a Wednesday night, but it feels like a Friday night. Yes, yes, let's go, let's go!
Yeah. Drag out my life. Hey! Shut up, played that song. I still can't believe we played that song.
Shake the ride.
They were the lead singer right now. I'll tell you that much. Hey, this is Larry Hart over here switching guitars all night. Who's there? Got Mikey, we got Jack, we got Jeff and Dougie over here. And together we are Mushmouth. And we hope to see you all throughout the year, everywhere, up here, down by the shore, whatever. Mushmouth.net.
I'm just glad my kids left before that dance.
Hey, listen, if you're not supposed to be here, just like turn away, right? But Doug wants a picture. And of course, Mike has to photobomb all the time.
Girl, you got fetch another round. She says that whiskey and wine. This innocent brandy, you're the fan, you're the fan. What a girl, you would be such a fan. And her eyes could steal the same from the city. Brandy, there's a braided chain made of finest silver from the north of Spain. I like it, that bears the name of a man that Brandy loved. He came on a summer's day, bringing gifts from far away. But he made it clear, couldn't stay. No harbor was his home. He said, it's a brand day, you're a fine girl. For the love of you, a piece of Japan. And that's the steam of sailing from a stay. Watch his eyes when he told the sailor's story. She was really a ship all around. She saw its rage and glory. But he had always told the truth, that it was an honest man. And really does her best. When the bus goes down, Brandy walks through the silent town. And loves a man who's not around. She still can't hear him sing. She hears him say, Brandy, you're a bad girl. You're the love of you. For my life, my love, my lady, is the same.
Like I said, if you can, if you like what you heard so far right tonight, spread the word, mushmouth.net. We'd love to see you again in all kinds of places in New Jersey.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks again. Mushmouth, please, Mushmouth.
Come see us.
Thank you enough. she looked up, and said, "Oh,